OnLive server. So today in this video tutorial I will be telling you about the VPS plan that we are offering right now. Here you can see this is the official website of our company, that is onliveserver.com. Here on our website you will find the various information of the services that we are providing. You can just scroll it down and you can read these service details. Here you can find the links of the various services. You can just click on any of the link and you will find a brief information about them. In the lower bottom corner, you will find the various payment methods that we are accepting right now, and you can opt any of these payment methods for the services. Now here in the lower side, lower right corner is the option of Let's Chat. You can click on this window and you can just fill your basic details and you can get in touch with one of our representatives, okay, who will help you out in any of your queries. Now just scroll it up in on the main dashboard, you will find the option VPS. Just go and click on all VPS servers. As soon as you click on all VPS server, you will find that the name of all the 35 plus locations worldwide will be reflected. Just hold on. Okay, so here you can see that at the topmost corner you can see here it is written 35 globally cheap hosting plans. This is one of the most cheapest plans that we are offering right now among all the other service providers. Okay, so suppose this is the video I will be telling you about the Thailand VPS hosting. So you can just convert it to USD. You can just go to Thailand VPS hosting and you can just click on view plan. As soon as you click on this view plans, here you will find that our Thailand, this is the Thailand, our main data center is located in Bangkok, Thailand. Okay, in Thailand we are offering 4 plans, that is Plan X, Plan Y, Plan Z and the customized plan. These all plans are totally in as per need of your requirement. Operating system, obviously you can go with Linux or Windows. The starting is at $29. Okay, so this is the Plan X. Just go, if you are interested in opting Plan X, then just go and click on buy now. As soon as you click on buy now, here you will find, see, this is the technical configuration of Plan X. That is, the processor is of 1 core, memory you will get 1 GB RAM, storage will be SSD will be of 30 GB, bandwidth you will get unlimited data transfer, one dedicated IP you will get, hypervisor is KVM based, and all these are technical details. Okay, this is the billing cycle. Whatever you want you can select, like if you want to pay monthly, quarterly, semi-annually or annually. These are the fields, you have to just leave it blank, just keep it in the default as what it is. Configurable option is like you can select the operating system, suppose you want Santos, Ubuntu, Debian, or if you want any custom OS, then you can just click on custom OS and then you can just mention it on the notes section. Okay, now additional IPv4 address. Additional IPv4 address is like, if you want additional IP you can select it from here. Additional bandwidth, you can select the additional bandwidth from here. Data center is like, you can select the Bangkok, and control panel is like whatever control panel, if it is free you can select it from here, or if it is chargeable then obviously that charge will be added in the complete bill. So this is your order summary. This much you have to pay monthly for Plan X, then you can just click on continue. As soon as you click on continue, suppose if you are getting this error, then what you have to do, you have to just enter any random values. Okay, just keep it very random, and you can just click on and just continue. Okay, so as soon as you click on continue, this page will be proceeded to the review and checkout page. Okay, just you check out whether everything looks good, then click on checkout, and this is the final page. Suppose if you're already registered and then you click here, if this is your first time then you have to just fill your basic detail. Just remember to mention your email address correctly, otherwise your server might get suspended. Okay, now this is your billing address and this is all the other information, this is your password, and this is the total amount which you have to pay. Now what you can do, this, see what I told you in the beginning, these are all the various payment methods through which you can pay to us. Okay, so you can just select any of the payment method, whether it can be credit card, PayPal, Bitcoin or Alipay or anything, and you can just click on complete order. As soon as you click on complete order, you will be transferred to the payment of completion page, and the order will be created and we will receive the payment, and our order will be transferred to the technical department team, who will configure your server and will deliver you within the shortest possible time. So this was all about Thailand Plan X. If you have any other further queries, you can just comment it down. Thank you.